It's the final round two series still alive. Neither team's won two in a row. The Canucks will try to change that. The Oilers look to extend it as they face elimination for the first time. Game six from Rogers Place. In this opening period, shots even at two apiece. At center, Holloway, nice move to the net, scores! What a beauty, Dylan Holloway!
But he can't draw out the set breakout any better than this. It's Draisaitl up on the wall to Holloway, and he uses the inside route and then gets the five hole to open up on Shelos. It's been a frustrating eight games for Holloway. He scored two goals in the second game of round one, and here is his best. And
he'll send it around the far side, and here comes Hoglander. Cutting to the inside. Here's Hoglander. Wide on this side, now drops for Pettersson. Nice move by Pettersson. In behind the front, Hoglander scores! Hoglander has tied it! Return fire under 2 minutes later.
Well, Hoglander sat in the press box for two games and got back in the last one, hadn't scored in 10.
Swung out to center ice. Bouchard an assist on the Edmonton goal. Philip Peronik with his first point of the playoffs. An assist on the Vancouver goal. Meyer pounded it, and what a chance that was. Suter fired it wide with an open net. Now Besser shooting wide from the high slot. Couple of looks for the Canucks, and now back comes McDavid, ducked under a check, passing across to Bouchard. Sends that wide. Kulak with Besser forechecking. Miller came up with it, but that's intercepted. And charging back, it's Draisaitl motoring in. Look at Draisaitl. Full throttle there, but the Canucks able to work it ahead. We'll get back to Kane, Draisaitl, and he stands on that in front. Centered with Holloway, couldn't reach it. And Suter back will roll it down into the Oilers zone. Chris Knobloch hasn't really loaded it up yet.
You wonder how long that will be, right, though, don't you?
Draisaitl, no shots, four attempts. McDavid, one shot on one attempt. Here's a chance. And Shelov with a big stop off Zach Hyman. McDavid comes over his front. Hyman in the skates. And he scores! It's a playoff-leading 10th goal for Zach Hyman.
Well, there's that hunger and tenacity. You get an entry into the zone, and one great chance by Hyman there. You can see how far Shelos was out, and then it's McDavid with his head up, and Hyman, this little delay actually helps him a bit. Myers went down expecting a one-timer.
After goes Ryan, takes Hughes out, a lead feed, and DiGiuseppe unable to reel that in. He's heading to the bench, and Connor McDavid heading into the Vancouver zone. Eckholm's in. Shot, rebound. Shelov able to stop that as Eckholm jumped up on the rush. And the Canucks clear. Eckholm called for it, but it's knocked down there. And Suter was almost loose. Now ahead it goes. McDavid back in. Got Hyman with him, and as he curls back, Hyman off the outside of the goalpost. It stays in play. And steered to the line. Bouchard again. Scores! A Bouch blast of 88.1. 3-1 Oilers.
A building that was quiet for some time. Now two quick goals and everyone on their feet. You saw Hronek going to the Vancouver bench. That matchup game just got beat. Allowed his goaltender to get in and make the save.
This time Draisaitl pulls it back to Bouchard. And McDavid down low gets it back. Across! That one They have glanced off Soucy. Guy settled, usually finishes those. Tried to go Rick wide. Connor McDavid back up top. Bouchard, McDavid, pass to Drysdale, come on. Nice clear there by Lindholm, who read it well.
Boy, two great plays. First by Soucy to get a piece of that shot, and then a great stick and reaction by Lindholm to take away the passing lane.
Ethan Hopkins along the board. Bouchard back. As the first penalty almost done. Hyman can't redirect. Back on the ice is Garland. Here's Garland coming back into the play. Trying to tie up McDavid. Breaking up the pass for McDavid. And Joshua comes up. So they've killed the penalties. Bouchard shot blocked by Garland. Drysdale from the corner. Darnell Nurse on the move. To the net. Stop! Loose puck and it's swooped into the goal mode. And down the ice. Icing against the Canucks, but they're able to kill. Nurse and Soucy off the boards ahead. Last change of hold. They don't have to be as occupied, preoccupied with it. Here's McDavid in front. Scores! Nugent Hopkins! Three points for Nugent Hopkins, three for McDavid, and a three goal. Edmonton lead.
Yeah, facing elimination, you look to your top players to come through. It's a neutral zone turnover just inside the offensive zone by Vancouver, and this is a reach that just doesn't quite get there. And McDavid creates enough of a separation here. Myers has a long stick that Kevin Bieksa talked about before, but.
So the shot's now 22-15. Face off, what scores! Evander Kane off a face off win by Leon Dreisaitl, point 100.
Well, it was Dylan Holloway on this line that got the offense started for the Edmonton Oilers. Another face-off in the offensive zone. You can't get much cleaner than this. Dreisaitl gets it right back as he digs in on Miller through the legs. No hesitation for Kane.
Takes a run to DiGiuseppe and it's cleared up to center. Edmonton fans in full voice. Not sure if this is the last time they'll see their team this year. Sending that around, and Myers has to backpedal. Here's Fogle trying to turnstile Myers. Can't do it. Following up, though, it's Fogle in front. And chip goes wide of the net. Seventh on Monday night.